Motorpoint British Supersport Championship. Second race of the weekend here in the Motorpoint British Supersport Championship, and several cracking starts, particularly from Glenn Richards, who slung himself right round the wide line. The defending champion gets the Smiths Racing triumph briefly to the front. But then almost immediately, number five, Stuart Easton, carves his way past on the Martrain Yamaha. And Billy McConnell simply eats up the two of them on braking for the Fogarty Essers and grabs an early advantage. And these two were straight away at it, hammer and tongs, like they were yesterday, with Ben Wilson on the green gear link Kawasaki looming ominously in their rearview mirrors. And it was Wilson who began to make some strong moves first on the Martrain Yamaha, and then on Billy McConnell. McConnell fought back on the drop towards the Melbourne hairpin, took second place as we lost the unfortunate Richard Cooper with a problem there when he hit a false neutral. Billy McConnell leg-waving his way down the braking point into the Fogarty Essers as number 22, Samsung Honda's Jason O'Halloran makes a move. Stuart Easton slips back into second place. Glenn Richards running fifth, and in sixth place, Graham Gowland, as the battles continue. This is Samsung Honda's O'Halloran annexing third place from Ben Wilson. And then Wilson fighting off number one. Glenn Richards makes an uncharacteristic error, really, and slides off the gear link Kawasaki. And the Lincolnshire McCarries clambers back to his feet unhurt as we watch the ensuing battle for second place. O'Halloran nicks it once again from McConnell. Then down goes Glenn Irwin on the second Martrain Yamaha, unluckily on the Craner curves, and the red flag goes out.